And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
10 finger check, 90s edition. Let's see how many fingers you get down. Put a finger down if you owned a Bop-It. Put a finger down if you watch Kenan and Kel. Put another finger down if you watch Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Put a finger down if you owned a Furby. Put a finger down if you have seen Bad Boys. Put a finger down if you remember Tupac being shot. Put a finger down if you owned a CD player. Put a finger down if you had a floppy disk. Put a finger down if you remember 9/11. And put a finger down if you remember Vanilla Ice.
Got 'em down here on my knees, 'cause it's the last place left to fall. Begging for another chance, if there's any chance at all.
If you knew my whole story, you'd be proud of me.
Hey, what are you doing? Why do you keep putting yourself down? Here, give me the do-up. There, you feel better?
All right, guys, it's 10:58. I am about to go to bed. My aunt's surgery went really well. They had to do like the nerve block twice. Grandma did not make it to the surgery center this morning because she had a headache, but I think she's gonna go stay a few days with her tomorrow. Gabby's home with her tonight. Not in Wilmington at school, but everything went great. Texted her like an hour or so. Well, she texted me like an hour or so ago, and I'm glad everything went okay. But yeah, we watched The Bachelor tonight. Who do you think Peter should pick? I think he should pick Madison. And that's just my opinion. Madison's pretty cool, but. I don't really know what I was going to say. Me and Mom watch Untold Stories at the ER all day. I have to get up in the morning, get a shower. I have to get up in the morning, eat breakfast, edit, upload, get a shower, and get ready to go to my endocrinologist appointment. Because I was going to pick some cuts out of class at 1:45, and she can pick me and Mom up to go to my doctor's appointment. That's a tongue twister. Make like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.
How do you really think this phone call would go? I'm just saying, you're gonna wish I didn't pick up at all. I almost left it ringing, I was gonna let you squall at the tone. But then I got to thinking, there's a few more things you should know.